So the next stage of the direction I want to go into is first I need a job. I need to be getting to work. And there's so many problems globally that so much opportunity for change, and yet I'm non-productive. I may be making a lot of videos, but I'm not actually jumping into what I feel I'm supposed to be doing. I've got a little bit of chaos going on in my life. Computer broke down. Had somebody dealing with some severe mental illness escape from the mental hospital, locked himself in my apartment. Family issues are going down. So when shit hits the fan, it's basically the universe saying, time to change direction. Now, since I've been on this welfare system, I'm a workaholic. So when I came on the system, I wanted to work. I didn't want to be on this system. And, you know, taxpayers supported me. I think that there's something wrong with that system. But the universe didn't want me working. So I listened to the universe, took it seriously, and thought, okay, fine, I'm going to calm down. I'm going to do some healing. And as soon as you accept being on this system, this is when the universe says, you got nothing to offer, there's nothing special about you, you're lazy, you're stupid. And as more people start losing their jobs, we're going to see the same mentality, that you're going to find a lot of criticism about yourself. It's going to be hard to find something good about you. And yet, while there's a whole pile of opportunity for change, how are you going to change anything good if you can't see anything good in yourself? So there are some processes to healing. One of them is calming down. Every single human on this planet is in fight flight. You may be missing that loving feeling about your life, so you need to go to the store and buy stuff if you have an attachment, an addiction to money. If money is your crack and stuff is your crack, as soon as you are not happy with your life experience, you're going to go run out and get more of your crack, whether it's shopping or today coming to the beach, I crossed a Lamborghini, or if it's people that are on a welfare system. This is more of where when I came on the system, I wanted to volunteer with other clients that are on the welfare system to help raise our self-esteem, to build a network so that we could get off of this system, build each other up. Didn't happen, nobody wanted it to, so I thought I would do, this is like a diary format for myself to listen to when I want a job and I want to see some things change in my own life experience. Even though I want things changed in my global experience, it has to start with me. And I will inspire my kids. That's how you teach your children right from wrong, is by the example you set. So while my family is dealing with some challenges, I'm trying to set a good example of how to make a shift. So your health is going to guide you into your path of where you need to go into. I have chosen Tai Chi, a little bit of yoga, a little bit of a few other different types of exercises to help get me physically in shape again. Because if the job shows up, I got to be physically fit to be able to handle it emotionally and physically. Now, the challenges I'm dealing with is, and this will be the same for whether you're young and can't feel the damage that this current system has you working in, you won't notice how out of alignment programming is getting your body. It will feel okay, you're tough, you're strong, you're young, but meanwhile when you get to my age, things are going to start falling apart, and yet it can be prevented. This is like, if you want to know how to get a good idea, if you want to be the best problem solver, if you want to excel at your job if you already have one, or if you want to create a new one for yourself like I'm doing, this is one of the best ways, because this is a war that your mind has to win. It's a body-mind war that's going on. So, there's some people, I wanted to get here early and I have to pass some people. That's some trouble. So it's kind of hard and challenging to be doing something like this. So the purpose of this is to align your thoughts with your body. And when your thoughts are in alignment with your body, then it will affect other areas of your life. But when you can do it with a workout, when you're just getting up in the morning and walking down to the beach and watching people walk by, watch me do this in front of my own camera is a little odd. But it's exciting. I'm creating something different in my life. If I was sitting at home, I wouldn't run into these different experiences. Something will cross my path that's different. If you change the first few minutes of your day, you change your whole freaking day. What do you think about when you first wake up in the morning? Is it the same thing you thought of yesterday? To get up every day and change and do something different will create a totally different experience for yourself. So that's where I'm going. My neck is bothering me, my shoulders. I have a joint problem. Joint repetitive work. Look out in your world, everything is repetitive. So, and it's not healthy for your body. My joints have been deteriorating, which I have been rejuvenating. But your bones and your joints are all held together by your muscle. So I need to, when you're in fight flight, you're doing damage to your muscles. You may look like you're in great shape, but eventually it'll be like arthritis of your muscles. So you have to relax that. So huge relaxation is what's needed if you want to get into some deep healing. I couldn't afford it, so I was taking long walks with nature. I was six baths a day, candles, deep breathing, a lot of different exercises to stimulate relaxation. But now I need to work up my muscles. And my lower back is really, really hard to bend. And my neck is starting to really give me problems. So I'm going to start off this routine with a little bit of yoga that just opens up your hips and your shoulders. And the whole process of this. Early in the morning, lots of excitement. If I can remember how to do these routines. The whole process of this is, don't even worry about the exercise. Because most people, when they go to exercise and work out, it's like, I hate this. So the whole goal is to train your mind to say, I love this. This is something completely different. This is all about relaxing, enjoying the process, not hating every minute of it. It's, life is the journey. This is the journey of change. Change is happening. Enjoy the processes of that change. So it's totally about relaxation. So the first stage of this yoga was to just legs straight together, holding in your stomach, holding your shoulders high. Depression is you're down like this all the time. So if you've lost your job, you got shit happening in your life, chances are your posture's going to be like this. So you need to hold your shoulders back and really, really straight. And then inhale. And then exhale. And if you're in really good shape, you won't really notice this making too much of a difference. But it's actually getting every cell in your body totally aligned with a good posture. You're reprogramming all of your cells. So just going up and grabbing your arms and breathing in and leaning off to one side, breathing out. Trust me, I feel this big time. And then going to the other side. stretch. This opens your hips, but keep your hips straight. And I'm not a professional by any means.